That is an interesting bit of it. I know, even me, when I joined, when I joined college and I told people I'm doing nursing, it's like, are you sure you are doing nursing? Then I said yes.
Or you are being a doctor.
then somebody asked me, you are sure you are seeing women naked? Then I tell them, yes, I see them naked, especially when they are delivering. So those are to the public.
Yes, opinions that we have.
Those are things that as a man you have to contend with.
Mm-hmm.
So I would say that it is interesting.
Yes,
but not regrettable, because by the end of the day, one, it is work.
Yeah.
Two, it is a profession. Three, there is no written law that says this must be a lady and this must be a man.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, all that we hear are public opinion. Just like when you hear a doctor, you automatically see a man. So even in the hospitals, when patients come, mm-hmm. they will call female doctor's sister, and then they will get the doctors will get irritated and say, "No, I'm not sister."
So, I'm actually a doctor. Yeah.
So those are there as public perception and public opinion. Mm-hmm. It is something that people grew in it, and this was also brought about by the missionaries.
Mm.
You know, most of the nuns ventured into nursing so much. So, and that's how the name sister also came in.
Mm-hmm.
So the public opinion has that, but professionally,
gender doesn't matter.
Gender doesn't matter, and we are okay with that, and we contend with that.